Sessions, which have been the traditional way of organizing images and projects in Capture One, are still supported and is a popular alternative to using a catalog. A session is a simple way of keeping all elements from a shoot or project in one place. Basically, we have a straightforward folder structure to help us organize our images. To start a new session, go to the Library tool and click on the plus icon, choosing New Session. Choose a name for the session and where it should be stored on your system. Choose the type of session, untethered or tethered. If you have connected your camera directly to Capture One Pro 7, use the tethered option. In this case, we will use untethered as we are working with files already on our system. We can also import directly from a camera memory card. Click on the import icon in the toolbar. Under Import 2, decide where to store the imported images. Choosing Session Folder will keep the images all within the session structure and make it easier to copy, move, and archive them. I'll opt to select to automatically create a subfolder with the date. To create an automatic backup, check the Backup Enable box and choose a location. Finally, decide on any naming changes, metadata input, and adding an adjustment. Click Import and the images will be copied into the session folders. Now that the images are imported into the session, let's see what it looks like in the Finder. The session folder we named has a number of other folders and files inside it. The first file is the session file. Double-clicking on this will open the session in Capture One Pro 7. The next folder contains the image files we just imported. It also contains a subfolder which has settings information for each of the images. The output folder contains processed image files. The selects folder can be used to store the best images from a session. Finally, the trash folders contain any images deleted from a session. However, they can still be retrieved if necessary. To permanently delete them, choose Empty Session Trash from the File menu. To move the session folder, simply move the entire folder. This is very useful if you need to archive or move the session. Two Session Smart Albums are created automatically. They are 5-star rated images and all images in the session. To create a new album or smart album, click on the plus icon in the Sessions Albums area. Then simply drag and drop images into that album. Finally, images can be moved into the Selects folder or by right-clicking and choosing Move to Selects folder.